Forgot your password? Can't remember your login credentials? Let's walk through how to quickly recover your login name and reset your password in Bright MLS. On the main login screen, you'll notice underneath the login option, we have two links for both login and password. Select the one you need to begin the recovery process. If you tried to enter in your login credentials and you received an error message, it means that our records simply do not match what was entered. We provide two options to help you recover either your login or password. Click on the option that best suits your needs. To recover your login, select Login. You can recover your Bright MLS login name using the private email address associated with your account. Enter in your private email address and click on Recover Login. If the private email entered matches our records, you're all set, and an email with your login is already on its way. To recover your password, follow the password link and enter in your login name. Click on Reset Password, and we will email you with instructions to reset your password. Again, if the login name entered matches our records, you're all set, and an email will arrive shortly with instructions on resetting your password. Once you reach the Reset Your Password screen, enter in your new password. Make sure it meets the security measures shown below the login box and confirm the password in the second box. If these two passwords match and meet the security measures, the Reset Password button will be highlighted. By clicking this button, you will be redirected to our homepage and will have successfully updated your password. And then you're all set to explore the system. And Bright MLS will be there with you every step of the way.